Thank you very much. My name is Eric Franklin, and we are the Novocaine Quartet. That piece, I'm sure most of you know, is the Overture to Candide by Leonard Bernstein. That was an arrangement that I did. That's why I gave myself such a bass clarinet part. Oh, thank you. So, we are a quartet based in Bloomington, Indiana, and this is sort of what we like to do, is bring you guys new music, whether it be new arrangements that we do ourselves or pieces that we commission. So today, this is the sort of program we have for you. So we started with Peace of Mind, and now...
The next piece on our program is the Intermezzo by Brahms, Opus 118, number 2. It's a piano intermezzo. It's a really beautiful work, and it really works well for the clarinet quartet in this setting.
Thank you.
you. The last piece we have on our program is a piece written by a Malaysian composer named Junyi Chow. He's a friend of ours from Indiana University, and he's written a piece for us that's actually in the style of a flamenco, like Spanish dance, and it's called Les Snap. And if you come speak to us afterwards, we can tell you the website that you can actually purchase this piece. He's got it for sale for E-flat, two B-flat bass with the alto clarinet, and I believe also as a bass clarinet and piano solo. So I hope you enjoy Junyi Chow's Les Snap. Also, before I forget, please feel free to visit our Facebook page at facebook.com/NovaCane Quartet. It's N-O-V-A-C-A-N-E Quartet. We've posted pictures all day today, so you feel free to go tag yourself and follow us for all of our updates and new pieces and whatnot. Thanks again for coming, and here's Les Snap.
Thank you.